Center field can be a lonely position in baseball, but for Nate McLouth, it's a perfect fit.
Every day I go out there to play as well as I can, as hard as I can, to bring glory to the Lord.
From 2005 to 2009, he played with the Pittsburgh Pirates, and in 2008, he was chosen for the National League All-Star Team and won the Gold Glove Award. Today, he's part of an impressive Atlanta Braves roster that's looking to return to postseason play. But Nate believes his rise to success in the majors came from a decision he made while still playing in the minors.
Things were starting to get to me as far as maybe if I would be in a slump. I was just like, man, this really shouldn't be this big of a deal to me. In the grand scheme of things, a slump or not playing well should not affect me this much. And that's when I realized that baseball was number one in my life. And my profession was number one in my life when it should have been the Lord.
Did you grow up with Christ in the home?
Yeah, my parents always took us to church. They made faith an important part of our life early on and trusted that I would make it my own when I got older, and that's what's happened.
How old were you when you said, you know what, it's time for me to make this decision and get serious about God?
Early on in the minor leagues, when I was 19, 20 years old, is when I really, it was my first time away from home and my first time kind of being on my own and realizing that the same God that was with me in Michigan where I grew up with my parents is the same God that's with me wherever I go. And that was really what made me realize that, you know, I need to take this next step and make this faith my own.
What is the hardest thing about being a Christian in professional baseball?
Making sure you find time on a daily basis to read the Bible and pray, and because the schedule is so hectic and we're always traveling, and you can kind of get sidetracked and maybe not read your Bible for one day, and then it turns into two, three in a week, and next thing you know, you haven't been in the Word in a while. Ever since I've improved that in the past four or five years, it's made a world of difference.
So far, 2010 has been a challenging year for Nate on the baseball field. Times like these are when he turns to his faith in Christ for perspective.
That's when I think faith is the most important, is when things aren't going well. And like I mentioned earlier, baseball can seem like it's everything when it's really not. But I've really learned to just kind of stay consistent and try to stay even keeled. And my career is in the Lord's hands, and whatever He wants to come of it will come of it.
In the meantime, Nate is determined to set an example for those around him.
It's easy to you know, go to church on Sundays and say you believe in God and accept Him as your Savior, but then to actually live, it's a little bit different. You know, that commitment is something that I would encourage people to make, because it's the most important decision you can make, and it's more than worth it, and it's something that, unless you experience, it's a little tough to put into words, but it's the best decision I've made.